my ears. What happened to the arrogant young upstart we've come to know and mostly tolerate?
Ah, but I digress. This is no time for idle chatter. I came to escort you to your lodgings for the weekend.
Wait, you don't mean...
The car is parked outside. Welcome to the verdant city of Bereahard. I hope you enjoy your stay, ladies and gentlemen of Class 7.
See, so the one responsible for selecting our tasks this time around...
Indeed. I selected them on behalf of my father. Allow me to present you with this.
Thank you.
It really is a fascinating coincidence. I never imagined my younger brother would become classmates with the son of Lord Schwarzer.
You know my father?
Certainly. Baron Theo Schwarzer is an old acquaintance of mine. Many years ago, I accompanied him to a falconry competition held in the suburbs of Heimdall. He taught me much about the practice and its etiquette. Why, that must have been 10 years ago now. Is he doing well these days?
Yes, he's quite well, and still just as fond of hunting as ever.
Splendid, splendid. And you must be the son of Governor Regnitz, no?
That's correct. I'm surprised you knew.
Indeed. I encounter him quite often when taking care of official matters in the... Though our positions may be different, he has given me excellent advice in the past. I feel it must be fate that you too would end up in my younger brother's class. Please do try and get along.
I will consider the possibility with an open mind.
Wonderful. And I would be remiss if I were not to acknowledge our two beautiful ladies. No doubt your presence brings a touch of elegance to my younger brother's academic life.
Oh, I'm honored you would say so.
It's nothing like that.
Can we please stop discussing me? And when you say lodgings, you can't possibly be referring to...
Need you even ask? Naturally, you'll all be staying at the Alborea family mansion.
But...
I jest. Father's instructions were that I should do with you as I wish. So, considering the circumstances of your visit, I've had a hotel room prepared. That way you'll be able to concentrate more easily on your field study, no?
Oh, thank you. I truly appreciate it.
I'm afraid we'll need to end our charming repartee here, however. For I can see your hotel coming into view now.
Thank you.
This seems to be the city's noble
quarter. No wonder most of these houses look so overblown and excessive.
Wait, this leads to...
Huh? What's wrong?
Never mind.
Ooh, this looks like a good spot.
This street seems kind of different from the others.
This is Artisan Street, where craftsmen and merchants ply their trades.
Thank you.
love the look of the city. It's so beautiful.
Maybe so, but it's got nothing on Heimdall in terms of sheer scale.
Is this the way to the city's airport?
It is, so I doubt we'll have any reason to go there.
Thank you.
Be careful, everyone! Okay!
My turn!
Yeah!
Oh! Ha! What a nice...
Back up! Okay. Do so. It's my...
I'll handle...
What a waste of...
Check! Enemy sighted!
My turn! Take...
Go!
Yeah!
Very well.
My turn.
My turn.
My turn. It's my...
My turn. Bring it on!
It's my turn!
I'll hit it.
Go!
My turn. I'll handle it. Yeah!
My turn.
My turn!
Okay. Done.
Oh, a lake.
It looks so pretty.